My mustache and beard is thick and it looks disgusting, and honestly I'm kind of waiting to get my pimples popped because, yeah, it wouldn't hurt to shave. I'm really fucking tired, it's kinda late, and also I haven't edited, I studied all the time, and it's fucking warm, and I'm going crazy. Oh. See what I did there? I just said the title, and I didn't even notice. Anyway, my lip is fucking dry, but my skin is getting better. I'm the happiest I can ever be when you're telling me that you're enjoying the vlogs. I don't know what the fuck you enjoy in this. I don't know what the fuck is happening, but I'm happy you do. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something, and that's something. I'm sorry I'm acting like this. I'm really fucking tired. I really have no idea what to say. I really fucking miss you. I really fucking miss everything about you. I really miss massaging you. I really miss taking care of you. I miss every single thing. I really miss you. So that's what's happening. It's Nick Cage out there. Yeah, like always. Nick Cage. Today I showed you some of my really cringy, really bad movies. And you enjoyed them. Like, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you. I don't know who is more deranged, me that I'm making these, or you for enjoying them. But I suppose that's why we are so perfect as a couple, because we're both idiots. No, you're not an idiot, only I'm an idiot. You don't make shit like this and then post it for everyone to see. But I do. But even if this would get like millions and millions of views, I'm still not talking to an audience, I'm just talking to you. And I'm just imagining looking into your warm eyes, seeing your beautiful smile as you're watching this. And I just feel warm and happy that you enjoy yourself at least for a bit during the day. Shit, the fact that I'm tired made me not crazy, just sentimental. Look, I'm trying to show you something that you enjoy, like, you enjoy weird TikToks, okay? This is kinda like the shit you enjoy, I mean, I guess. Today I skipped two lessons because I didn't feel like lessons. So I lessened the lesson and I skipped the lesson. And then I met up with fuck, I shouldn't mention their names. I don't give a fuck. Anyway, we were thinking of a foursome because his girlfriend is bi curious, I think, or maybe bisexual. It's a mystery, and you and me were thinking of a threesome anyway, so if you would go get drunk, all the four of us, maybe a foursome would be fun. We thought that we're not allowed to dick each other's girlfriends, fuck, and yeah, we should all be really fucking drunk and just horny. And maybe it would be fun. Maybe it would be disgusting. I don't really wanna look at smaller deck with my beast. I don't know why I just told you that, but yeah, we were thinking about it. We were also thinking that, do girls take shits? Because we were thinking, what the fuck? I mean, I don't think you do. You're fucking hot. It's, it doesn't fit the picture. I mean, do you think you take shits? I'm dumb. Okay, I love you, bye.
So 1, 2, 3, take my hand and come with me, because you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey?